Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text Genki. Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon's security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set
up. Jared, you there?
I'm in. Roxxon security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Newform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Newform thing?
Yeah, Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
It didn't come from my team. We didn't know Newform makes people sick.
I'm gonna let you rephrase that.
We didn't know about the baseless rumor.
Thank you. Now turn off the mics and let's talk about how we contain this.
That's my way out of here.
Places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Spider-Man's here! Stay alert!
ready. Keep moving.
Check RX-22. No response. Nearest unit, check his last known.
That'll leave a mark.
Searching for Spider-Man!
You're done.
Head to the main floor!
Gotta shut down this lab, whatever it takes.
He's here somewhere. Neutralize the target.
Engaging Spider-Man! hitting you! I'm taking...
That's everybody. Time to drain the reactor. That will never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. Through that office.
Please don't come to life, creepy Roxxon armor. Could see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No new form, no plaza, and no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think again. Nicole, remember, we're here for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
Heh, true.
Seriously, though. What kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Happy holidays, Spider-Man.
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.